Yes, I'm married. Yes, I'm a mother of three. But that is not going to pull me back. I'm a chemical engineer.
I studied applied engineering. We have 6 females in the operation.
The challenges I have in operating the Rusaka, because one is a different transmission compared to the car. The car is more of the front and the Rusaka is more of the back wheel. Every time you move the plant, it's more of the back wheel.
RUS or Rusaka, they call it, it's just like a game. It's a toy. I play with it and it's cool.
And since I'm really, really passionate about the whole women equality in the engineering sector, I decided to give it a try.
My advice to other ladies is for them to take away fear and focus their mind, make up their mind that they will do it. There's nothing there.
They should see themselves like their male sisters. Believe they are humans. What is that thing they have that you don't have? Just that they are male, yeah? We're ladies. We can do it even more better. So come out, show them what you've got.